Hi everyone, I am Dr. Zainab Vora and I have with me Dr. Ankita, who has secured a rank 52 in this year's INICT exam. Many congratulations to you and we are so proud of you. How are you feeling? Tell us all about your journey. How has it been?
Thank you so much, ma'am. All thanks to you. I have been using BTR since last 1 year, more than 1 year in fact, 1.5 year. I started in my intern year. I took the subscription and then I was continuously using it over the time. And I think I really wanted to talk to you. I was waiting for this. I can't thank you enough for what I've got from you.
Thank you so much. It means so much to me. And you know, if we can start from the very beginning, tell the viewers about how your MBBS was, where are you from, and what kind of a student were you in MBBS, you know, because I'm sure it's a continuous process, right? And obviously you can't always be the topper, but then there is certain base which contributes to this rank. So how was MBBS like? And if there are young viewers who are watching, you know, what is your advice to them for MBBS, and then we'll go to internship.
Ma'am, I am from Jaipur and I did my MBBS from Dr. S. N. Medical College, Jodhpur. My MBBS was decent enough. I used to score good marks in university and I used to read standard textbooks till third year, after which I switched more to notes, and in intern year then I got on to BTR, and because I was not able to consolidate things from notes itself, so I had to use, I mean I was not able to score well in GTs, but then when I started using BTR, my score did pushed up, so I thought of that this thing is working for me. And during the last phase of NEET PG preparation, this time I was completely on to BTR, and my scores kept on improving. And this time while I was preparing for November INI, I was actually only with BTR, so that gave me a massive push.
So you mentioned BTR a lot of times. So how many reads would you have done till the very end? You know, there are a lot of students who feel they see once and it does reflect in the result a lot of times. So what do you think, in your opinion, would be the best method to utilize BTR, because you've done it a lot of times now?
Yes, ma'am. I think I have at least done it 5 times. Mm-hmm. I have also done all the ENDs which were available, 2.0 and 3.0 especially. I've watched them twice or thrice, 2.0 thrice and 3.0 twice. And I think standard books do give you a baseline that there you need to build upon. But then you need such things from where you can actually understand them and you know how to apply them. Yeah. So that thing, and especially in competitive exams, I feel like that this is a must-do thing. You need to have a concise thing for yourself.
Yeah, so you bulk it up, right? As you go, you find out your lacunae and you work on them. So is that what you did? Did you go retrograde to say main videos or quick revision? What else did you supplement it with?
No, ma'am. I was always from main videos. Then I came to BTR. And ma'am, for us, it was like that. You had given already everything. Matlab, I read things on myself. Out of those, only one question would come. Rather, I would read it from your thing, 4 things from you, and I would get at least 8 questions out of them. So when I have things so beautifully done for me by someone, so...
Thank you. Thank you so much. That so kind of you, you know, thank you so much. When we talk about exam per se, so you gave 3 exams and I'm sure you did well. So what were your May INI rank, then NEET rank, and how has it, you know, come to this stage of 52?
My May INI rank was 1849 something. NEET was 1263. And ma'am, this time it's 52.
It's
ma'am,
a massive jump, yeah.
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, stress. I was really stressed before NEET. I was very doubtful. I had a big FOMO. Is BTR enough? Is BTR enough? I was always into this thing. But then when I was preparing for November INI set, I was very sure that yes, BTR is enough. I need to put it into my head. I am not able to learn things as well. So there is...
What changed, if I may ask, like in your mindset about BTR per se, or you know, any source for that matter? How do you increase your confidence in the source? Because I feel that's the most common problem right now, that students have so much FOMO of so many good things out there. How do they select one and stick to it?
Ma'am, because I had seen my friends getting good rank in NEET and they were using BTR. They were only using BTR. So I got to understand that the problem was not in the resource. The problem was that I was not using it well. Then I was like, I will also now do only this. This is what I can do in this much limited amount of time. So I stuck to it.
I think it's the mindset and the confidence also in your own ability. A source can only push you a certain way. After that, it's all you and your exam, right? So how well you attempt the exam, I think that plays a very, very important role. Do you see a shift in the way you attempted INI May / NEET PG and this exam? Was there a change in you or your mindset?
Ma'am, while attempting NEET, I was very defensive. I didn't want to attempt much. I was like, I want to get a rank. I will do good. I worked so hard. I wanted it very hard. So it didn't work for me. This time I was like, whatever it comes, I'll accept. I was not studying for a rank. I was like, this is the last time I'll be studying all 19 subjects. And I used to watch your END videos. So I used to enjoy them a lot. So just happened. I was not very much like, I wanted a rank this time. Hmm.
I've seen this in so many people's journey. You know, what you exactly described happened with me as well. That was exact shift I had from my November INI to my May INI, that, you know, just let it go. Otherwise, what happens while you're giving the exam? No, every question that you don't know hits you very hard while giving the exam. And that actually impacts the entire paper. When you let go of the baggage of the result, your entire exam giving changes. And that is so underrated. We don't talk about it. We talk so much about ye kaise padhna hai, ye kya padhna hai, that we forget that so much, you know. And the difference in your rank from 1800 to 52, and I don't think there was any difference in your knowledge, you know.
No, ma'am. In fact, I had more to offer during my preparation of May INI and NEET.
Yeah, see, so much importance has to be given to how you are thinking, how your confidence is. Let go of the result, you know, while giving the exam. Otherwise, you know, you are bound to create so much pressure for yourself, and you don't think well that time. So similar journey with me as well. So I can relate to this, and I've listened to this with, you know, so many students telling the same thing, that you know, when I didn't take any pressure, that's where I got a better rank. And that's the result this time, you know. Unanimously, you know, NEET toppers who have given this exam without pressure have done very well.
Yes, ma'am. You told this in last mega BTR also, that jo nahi padega usko aur zyada hone ka chance hai.
INI somehow works that way. That's what I've seen, that they somehow extract information which is long term. It's not something that you would have read in the last few months. It's something that you have chronically done, and somehow there's a way that they check that.
Yes, ma'am. Long term concepts are tested more than just facts.
So what would be your advice now for two groups? You know, I will divide one for students who are in their final year prof or you know, third prof, and they are thinking ki ab shuru karna chahiye preparation. So what is your advice to them at this point? Textbooks padhna hai, main videos karna hai, and second, internship. Jo internship kar rahe hai, heavy internship hai, what to do during that time?
मैम, जो फाइनल ईयर में है उनके लिए था, इट्स कि नोट्स तो प्रिपेयर करो, नोट्स पढ़ो, बट थोड़े कंसाइज होने चाहिए, बहुत एक्सटेंसिव नहीं होने चाहिए, जिनको बाद में रिवाइज करने के टाइम एक मेंटल बैरियर ही ज्यादा होता है. और उसके बाद मेरे को लगता है फाइनल ईयर से ही अगर आप थोड़ा कोई BTR जैसा है, कोई भी और जो रिसोर्स आपको कंसाइज लगता है वो करना शुरू कर दो, तो कोई बुरी बात नहीं. इनफैक्ट प्लस साइड पे ही रहोगे. तो फाइनल ईयर के लिए तो यही रहेगा. इंटर्न में मुझे ऐसा लगता है कि ऐसा कंसाइज रिसोर्स आपको डे वन से यूज करना चाहिए, वरना इट्स वेरी इजी टू गेट लॉस्ट. मतलब देयर आर प्लेथोरा ऑफ थिंग्स अवेलेबल, और मतलब खो ही जाते हो, कुछ समझ नहीं आता इससे. तो चूज वन.
Yeah, so choose any one source, and I would say don't hesitate to, you know, keep going back, retrograde. A lot of students don't do this. Apna weakness find karo and keep strengthening it. Don't be like, ki acha mere to concept hi kharab hai, ab main पूरा शुरू से शुरू करेंगे. दैट्स अ मिस्टेक आई हैव सीन अ लॉट ऑफ स्टूडेंट्स डू. द मिथ्स दैट योर कॉन्सेप्ट्स विल गेट क्लियर्ड इफ यू वॉच ऑल मेन वीडियोस, बिकॉज देन यू कांट रिवाइज. डू इट सिलेक्टिवली. ये नहीं बोल रही नहीं करना है, बट डू इट सिलेक्टिवली एंड यू नो कीप गोइंग बैक टू वन सोर्स. लाइक यू सजेस्टेड दैट यू डिड द सेम थिंग सो मेनी टाइम्स एंड देन इट बेनिफिट्स, यू नो.
कॉन्सेप्ट्स भी बहुत वॉलेटाइल है, रिवाइज नहीं करते तो.
यस, ग्रेट. If we talk about GTs and MCQs a little, how had that been over the last 1 year, over the 3 exams that you gave? How many MCQs were you practicing? Kya GT ka progress reh raha tha? How were you thinking on those lines?
Ma'am, MCQs, main PYQs hi mainly karti thi. Aur kyunki QBank bahut mujhe heavy lagta tha, to itna main nahi kar paati thi. इंटर्नशिप के साथ, तो मैं PYQs और PYQs का एनोटेशन, GTs मैंने इंटर्न ईयर तक यानी फेब तक मैंने मंथली एक दिया था, विच इज वे टू लेस. इससे थोड़ा ज्यादा फ्रीक्वेंसी होना चाहिए था. जब मैंने अपना GTs का फ्रीक्वेंसी जो था वो इंक्रीज किया, यानी 15 डेज 7 डेज में ऑलमोस्ट किया, तो मेरे मार्क्स भी उसी तरीके से इंक्रीज हुए. और GTs को ज्यादा देना भी मेरे लिए काफी वर्क करा था. और उसके बाद अभी नवंबर आना है से पहले ही मैंने 4 to 5 GTs दे दिए थे, जिसमें मैंने शायद हार्डली एक महीने से भी कम पढ़ा था. तो मेरे को लगता है कि उनको देना और उसी शाम को एनालाइज करना काफी.
हाउ वर यू एनालाइजिंग इट
मैम? मतलब जिस भी रिसोर्स से दिया उसी रिसोर्स में उसका अवेलेबल रहते थे.
Very important, right? काफी बच्चे एक GT book बनाते हैं and then they never touch that book, you know. So it's best to go back to where you have studied that topic from और वहीं add कर दो.
Exactly, ma'am. मेरे लिए तो वो छोटी कॉपी वाली चीज भी नहीं हो पाती थी क्योंकि लास्ट डे में नहीं कर पाती थी. तो आपके जो मेगा सेशंस आते थे, मेगा PTR सेशंस, मैंने मई से देखने स्टार्ट किए थे. उस टाइम पर भी मुझे समझ में आया था कि कैसे 19 सब्जेक्ट्स को एक तरीके से कवर करते हैं. एक दिन में बैठी थी और मैंने 12 आवर्स के स्ट्रेच में आपने जो जितने भी डाले थे वो सब कम्प्लीट किए थे. तो मेरे को मई आना में बहुत हेल्प हुई थी. मतलब बिना उसके तो शायद मैं क्वालिफाई भी नहीं कर पाती, बट उसकी वजह से काफी अच्छा था. फिर मैंने नीट में नहीं करा तो मेरे को उसका थोड़ा सा फील हुआ था कि मैं कम कॉन्फिडेंट थी. नवंबर में आई वाज वेरी श्योर कि मैं सारे देख कर जाऊंगी और मैंने मई वाले भी देख लिए और नवंबर वाले भी कर लिए.
Very nice. I mean, you have been very honest, if I can say so, during this entire interview about what you were feeling and how, you know, you have reflected upon your own limitations and worked on it. And that is what matters in the long run. Ki aap apne weaknesses dhoondo and unpe kaam karo. So thank you so much. You know, it was great.
All thanks to you. These are all your efforts.
No, like it means so much. I mean, you know, it's students like you. When I talk to them, I feel like, okay, maybe I'm doing something right. So
मैम, मतलब पेरिफेरी में तो यहाँ तक ये एक्सेस लाना, मतलब हमको तो ऐसे लगता ही नहीं था कि ये रैंक्स आ सकती है. पर अभी सब कुछ ऑनलाइन होने की वजह से इतना एक्सेसिबल हो गया है और फिर सबके लिए इक्वल होता है तो अच्छा लगता है.
यस, वंडरफुल. एंड नाउ यू आर नो लॉन्गर इन अ पेरिफेरल इंस्टीट्यूट, यू आर इन अ सेंट्रल इंस्टीट्यूट. होपफुली यू विल गेट द ब्रांच ऑफ योर चॉइस. क्या क्या लेने का प्लान है
मैम? रेडियो डायग्नोसिस का सोचा है.
ग्रेट ग्रेट, अमेजिंग. So proud of you and hoping to see you soon in
Thank later. You, thank you.
So all the best.
I can't thank you enough.
Thank you. It means a lot to me. If you want to give a shout out to your parents and your friends, please go ahead and do that. I'm sure they have played a very big role in you know where you are.
Absolutely, ma'am. Parents ka to undoubtedly, unko to bina mention ke bhi har time unka mention hai. To parents ka to hai. My younger sister, uska bhi kafi tha. Aur uske alawa my friends, Netik, Ayushi, they also have secured good ranks. Uske alawa one of my friends, Saran, she is also very helpful.
Amazing. Thank you so much, Ankita, and always stay the same humble, passionate person, and may God bless you. Thank you so much for talking.
Thank you so much. Thank you for your time.
Okay, bye.